As young people, especially in Africa, where 420 million youth live, we have seen and felt the detrimental impacts of climate change on our communities. With 43 days to go until COP, we need countries to move from pledges to implementation. As youth, we have a critical role to play in making sure our nations do not backtrack on their promises. As the first ever COP President Envoy on Youth, I invite you to join us in the call for climate justice and to integrate youth-led voices as natural partners. See you inshallah.